Explosion! Thank you. The device, flip it over, and you want to push down this little silver button to remove your internal key. Now looking in here, the keyhole where the key just came from, and then there's this kind of little L shape, we're going to insert the flathead screwdriver in the little bottom part of that L that's kind of parallel to this keyhole. So too much, we're just going to twist, kind of popping sound. So now just pull it apart with your fingers.
A few minutes later.
Hey, if you find this video useful, why don't you subscribe or hit the like button or share it or leave a comment? I'd be curious to see if anyone else has figured out how to get it to not auto lock. I just don't want it to lock randomly, seemingly, on its own.